Hi students, in this video I am going to explain you quadratic equation exercise 4.3 from fourth problem. Given question is, the sum of the reciprocal of Rehman's age in years is given 3 years ago and 5 years from now. 5 years from now means after 5 years. 3 years ago na, before 3 years, 5 years from now means after 5 years. That sum of the reciprocals will be 1 by 3. Then find the present age of Rehman, they are asking. Now let us assume, so let us take Rehman's age as x. So let us take Rehman's age as x. So we have taken x. Now 3 years ago. So 3 years ago, what is the age of Rehman? We must know that. 5 years from now. 5 years from now means after 5 years. So after 5 years. So this we must know that now he is x years. Now he is x years old. 3 years ago he will be, he would be x minus 3. 3 years ago na before x minus 3. After 5 years definitely he will be x plus 5. So these are the ages for 3 years ago and 5 years later. Now in that question they are asked you to find the sum of the reciprocals. For these two I have to do the reciprocal, then I have to add those two. So sum of reciprocals is 1 by 3. That is given in the question clearly. Sum of the reciprocal is 1 by 3. Now here 1 by x minus 3 by 1 by x plus 5, which is equal to 1 by 3. This is given now. Now here we are going to take the LCM. So here x plus 5 will multiply by here. X plus 5 cross multiplication. X minus 3 will go here. That will be x minus 3 by denominator will be multiplied. So x minus 3 into x plus 5, which is equal to 1 by 3 you have to take. Now 1x and 1x will give you 2x. And here 5 minus 3 will give you plus 2. Divided by denominator we are multiplying, x into x will be x squared. Minus 3 into x. Minus 3 into x minus 3x. And next 5 into x will give you 5x. And 5 threes are 15. Minus is it. So minus 15 you should take. And which is equal to 1 by 3. We have to do the cross multiplication. Now before that, we just simplify and do that. Here these two x's will be added. So x squared minus 3x plus 5x will give you plus 2x. Then minus 15, which is equal to 1 by 3. Now do the cross multiplication. So 3 into 2x plus 2, which is equal to 1 into anything, the same term will be. So x squared plus 2x minus 15. Here multiple inside, 3 into 2x will give you 6x and 3 2s are 6. These all these terms you just bring it to this side. Plus x squared will become minus x squared. Plus 2x will become minus 2x. Minus 15 will give you plus 15, which is equal to 0. Now we just write it. X squared term only one term is there. Write as it is x squared. 6x and minus 2x will give you 4x. Big number symbol. So plus 4x. And 6 and minus 15, plus 15 will give you plus 21, which is equal to 0. So the first number is minus sign, so we can change the sign for everything. So here plus x squared, this is minus 4x, this is minus 21 equal to 0. The first term if you are making into the pluses, standard form of the equation, that's why we are making the change. We are changing the symbol for all. Now we are just factorize 1 into minus 21. Minus 21. So multiplication should come to minus 21. Subtraction should come to 4. So 7 threes are 21 will be, if you are subtracting 4 also will come. So the minus should be given for big number. And this will be plus. So here the first number is 1. So division no changes. So here you can write the x and x. Now x minus 7 and x plus 3, which is equal to 0. So two terms we are getting. Suppose x minus 7 is equal to 0 means x is equal to plus 7. X plus 3 is equal to 0 means x is equal to minus 3. So age in negative is not possible. So negative ages is not possible. So x is equal to 7 is a correct one. X is nothing but what we have taken is Rehman's age. Now Rehman's age is actually 7 years. So that is your answer. Now this is your fifth problem. In a class test, the sum of Shefali's mark in Max and English is 30. So sum of Max and English mark is 30. Had she got 2 more marks in Max and 3 less mark in English, the product of their marks would have been 210. Find her mark in two subject they are asking. So from the beginning, we'll come to the question. Sum of the max and English mark is 30. So let us take the max mark as x and let us take the English mark as y. So what they have given means sum of max mark and English mark is 30. So x plus y is equal to 30 is the first step. So that is given. Second one, had she got two more mark in max, max she got x plus 2. Two more mark in max and she got 3 mark less in English. Less in English means y minus 3. Then product of these two marks. Product means if we multiply these two marks, that answer is 210. This is given in the question now. Now from the first equation, from 1, what we are going to do is, we are going to find x or y. I am going to find y value. Y is equal to 30 minus x. You have to make all the variable in the same type, then only we can solve the problem. X and y together, you can't get any equation. That's why I am trying to change it. From the first equation, I am finding the y value. Y is equal to 30 minus x. That should be substituted in the second equation. So substitute y value in second equation. The second equation, x you keep as it is, x plus 2. In the place of y alone, you are going to substitute this one. That is 30 minus x. Here I am already having on minus 3. That also you should write it, which is equal to 210. Now x plus 2 and 30 minus 3 will give you 27 minus x, which is equal to 210. We are just going to multiply now. X into 27 is 27x. X into x is x squared. And this one plus 54, and this is minus 2x, which is equal to 210. Plus 210, you can bring it to this side, that is minus 210, which is equal to 0. We have only one x squared term, you just keep as it is. So we have two x terms, these two. 27x minus 2x will give you 25x. Numbers we have 210 plus 54, 1 is plus, 1 is minus, we have to subtract. So minus of, so 54 minus 210 will give you 156 subtraction value, which is equal to 0. Again, this is not a standard form because the first number having the minus sign, we can change the symbol now. For everything, we have to change the symbol. So plus x squared minus 25x and plus 156, which is equal to 0. So this is our quadratic equation. We'll take that. X squared minus 25x plus 156 is equal to 0. Now we are going to factorize this one now. Here I have to get the multiplication value as 156 and addition value should come to minus 25. Now 156 will do the prime factorization. 2 table, 7 times, 8 times. Again 2 table, 3 2s are 6, 9 times. Again 3 table, 13. Here I am getting 12, here I am getting 13. 12 13s are 156. So 12 13s are 156. Addition also will be coming to 25. But I want minus 25. So you take minus 12 and minus 13. So minus into minus plus became plus. Addition also will be minus 25. So first number is 1 divided by 1. So no change will be. So x minus 12 or x minus 13, which is equal to 0. So we are getting two values. So x minus 12 equal to 0. Here x minus 13 equal to 0. Here x is equal to plus 12. Here x is equal to plus 13. Minus 13 will become plus 13. X is nothing but our max mark. That's what we have taken here. Max mark is x. So if max mark is x, that is max mark is 12 marks, what will be the mark in English? Then English mark will be what we have taken. English mark as y. Y is nothing but 30 minus x. So 30 minus 12 will give you 18. If max 12 mark means English, she would have got 18 marks. Now the same, if she got max mark as 13. If she got max mark as 13, what will be the English mark? That also we should find, because both are positive, both can be available. Now English mark will be 30 minus 13. That will give you 17. If she got 12 mark in max, 18 mark will be in English. If she got 13 mark in max, 17 mark will be in English. That both answer, you should write it in your answer paper. That's all your answer. Thank you for watching. If you like the video, you can share the video. You can subscribe our channel for more videos.